Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to your ORC class. Today we will read last paragraph of this story. Let's read. My wheels are on tracks. They go round and round. Tickety-tick, tickety-tack. Clack-tick-click, clickety-clack. Tack-tee-tacked, tack-tee-tick. Clack-tee-clack, clack-tee-click. Come with me, come and join the fun. Come and have a ride with Toot the engine. Dear kids, now come to exercise E. Who says what? Match the column A with B. Number one is lion. What's the lion say? Lion say roar. So we make a line between lions and roar. Number two is turkeys. What the turkey says? Dear kids, this one is turkey. So we match turkey with hubble. Third is monkey. We match the monkey with it sounds chatter. Number fourth is hands. We match hands with cluck. Number fifth is cows. We match the cows with moo. Number sixth is cat. We match the cats with meow. Number last is dogs. So we match the dogs with bark. Dear kids, now it's your homework to complete exercise E and read the last paragraph of this story on book page number 27. Allah Hafiz.